Flores y al último San Ildefonso.
Ahí no está San Ildefonso, está muy bien.
Sí, ahí está muy bien. Pero sí, de las tres esta iglesia.
You left. You have to be a road warrior to drive these roads. Sam, Sammy, tell a road warrior. You're a road warrior. I can't imagine people having to drive these every day. Do these people work outside of here?
Sí.
And they drive this road every day?
Se van a ranchitos. Sí, aquí manejan.
Wow, I don't can't imagine driving it every day. And how she's going like 20 miles an hour. It's amazing.
Vienen en camionetas por ellos.
They come in like trucks.
Yeah. City closer than where we came from?
No.
No? Oh my goodness, so that's 2 hours away.
La más cerca está de aquí como a 3 horas.
The closest here is Saltillo.
Saltillo, wow.
Saltillo la más cerca.
Their school? Yeah. Yeah. Some goats coming to greet us.
And then they have baseball
here.
They have little houses.
Look at them. So they know we're coming?
Yeah, I think so. She saw us give them something.
She saw us give them.
Yeah, they already know. It would be good if it was a surprise.
Sure.
The church.
Ah, that's the church.
There's another one right there.
There's two churches up here?
Yes.
Ah?
Pastor's
house there?
Yes.
Wow.
Como que para que todos tienen los ojos verdes.
Sí.